Hey guys, Robbie here. Welcome back to Crazy Craft, where last episode we built our little house, and yeah, so I kind of want to kill a squid today's episode just because if I do, I'm guessing you guys already know, I can morph into him, and I could be breathing underwater myself too, so let's just kill him real quick. There, we can now breathe underwater, and we can explore underwater, so... there's ants. I want to morph into one. That's something I had planned on doing last episode. But I could not find one. Who is that over there? I'll go check that out in a second. What? You're joking me, right? Okay, then. I'll talk to you guys in a second when I get home. Hey, guys. I'm back. I had to show you guys this. I was fighting a butterfly. I look like Mothra. Why? Okay, guys. I now can fly, which that makes me really happy because now I can just look around and do some awesome stuff. So I did morph, which is really awesome. Okay, so what's good is about this is, hold on, what's this? I don't... Let's grab it. This. Apple cow spawner, yay! I like apple cows. Apple cows. Okay, so how do I use spawners? That's not what I know. Okay, let's look at this guy real quick. I need to know... What's up with this guy? What entity, fake player? Whoa, he's a fake player. That's kind of cool. I don't think he does anything stupid, so that's good. Ah, super loud. Ooh, lucky block. Should I do it? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I like that. I'll put that on my wall. Because that's pretty awesome. I have to admit. Okay, we can make a bed. Yes. That's something I wanted to do. Make a bed. I don't know what that was. Okay, so let's fly again. Butterfly! Are you another fake flare? Yes, it is. What is this one? I actually have no idea how loud that is on yours, blank, or whatever you're listening through, like headphones. That is loud for me. Guys, that is loud. Where do I... Blocks. I think that... Just turn down my master volume in general, I guess. What spawn eggs? This one. What spawn eggs? That one. Ancient giant enderman? I think that's it. No. Which? Where's the apple cows? Those are the apple cows. Okay. Good to know. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I like these. A deg nut. Another dag nut. Ooh, an emerald. That makes me happy. Okay, so... probably in a couple episodes from now, I'm gonna start building a house. Is that... I don't know what this can do for me. I don't want to morph into you. Butterfly! Morph back, morph back. Oh, I drowned. Okay. Maybe I should start building a house. Okay, I should probably... I don't know. Do I want to keep living in that cave? I really don't. But should I? It's a really hard one. I feel like I should... do I have link status on me? I can actually just live in here if it works, like I did in Crazy Mods, if this is gonna work right here. That's where I'm living, I guess. Okay. Can I set... Do I have waypoints? I do have waypoints. Yay! Waypoints. Okay, cool. Can I teleport? Okay, I can teleport to them. That's good. So, let's put home right here. Hold on, I really want this Kikiri sword real quick. Skill orb. I'm just gonna trade that out for whatever this is right here. Raw squid. Put that on. Grab the key. Come up here. Grab a heart piece. Then all I have to do is... What do I not want? I don't really want this. I actually don't care about that. I'm gonna put my armor back on, because I don't know why I even have that off. Where's my boots? That's weird. I guess. Put that dirt away. I do want that string. I can make a bow with that. I don't care about the mystical purple flower, do I really? No, I don't. Okay. So, let's go to bed real quick. Spiders can't sleep in what? But I'm not a spider. What? You are joking me, right? Is it really? Because I have this? I don't want you. How do I get rid of you? I don't want you either. Really don't want you. You are joking me right now, right? I can't morph. Spiders can't sleep. What the? I actually have no idea what's going on right now. Because I'm not a spider. Or a spider. What is going on? Okay, what if I break it? Okay, hold on. Is there a spider bed? Because I need to know how to make it if there is. Spider. No. Spy. Oh, there's actually... Oh, Spider-Man's here. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now. Search a bed real quick and bed. Let's have a star bed. I actually have no idea what I do now. Why am I gaining string? Why am I gaining string? Am I a spider right now? You're joking me, right? I'm not a spider. That scares me. What even happened? I was wondering... What do I do? I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. That's scary. I actually have no idea. Okay, well, we can at least go explore with Butterfly Guy. I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to do right now. Until I figure that out, so let's explore. That is kind of weird. I don't know. Let's go look for lucky blocks, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was supposed to set that as home, wasn't I? Yeah, let's, get on the roof here. And, waypoint, new waypoint. Let's do it as new home. Done. Back to the game. So that's new home. This is so weird. Where? I am. Why am I a spider? That is. Okay, another lucky block. What are you gonna be? Ooh, I like that. I really like those odds. I don't know if okay, I'm kind of like, I'm hoping I don't lag out right now. I don't know if Mo Village is installed right now. I actually don't. Oh, I'm gonna lag, and I don't know if. That's a problem I don't like, though. I always hated those, sort of. Let's see right now. I found these before in an old, with me and my friend before when we first started playing Crazy Craft together. I named this McDonald's for reasons. I didn't know you were in here. Ooh. Yeah, as you can see, this is like, oh god, flag. Yeah, there's goodies in this, and that, I like that. Actually, I should probably put this and this on. Let's just put it on, because we have all the rest of the armor. I work at McDonald's. Oh my god, look at, guys, look at this. I cut the bread. I like that. Nice. Let's go back into our butterfly mode. And let's look. What do we got for goodies in here? Tea, carrots. I don't know what half this is. Is this pumpkin soup? That's weird. Glazed donuts, coconuts, cookies. I don't really. I need food. Ink sack. I don't need really cooked trout. I really don't care. I'll come back. Okay, I'm gonna mark this as McDonald's real quick. I just need to. New point. Let's do Jeez. I can't wait on this. McDonald's. Is that how you spell McDonald's? I think it is. Done. I actually like how that's red. That's funny. McDonald's. Cool. Oh, there you are. Let's eat this. I don't know what this is, really. What's in these furnaces? Is there anything we can cook? I thought I had some. Okay, we do have something to cook. Oh, there's my Kikiri boots. Let's see. We have this and this. Okay, let's just cook that real quick. Should we grab these? I don't really know. I mean, this does look tasty. I'll probably keep this for if I'm on the go or something. I need it. I don't know what half this stuff is. I'm not gonna lie to you right now. I don't even know what half the stuff is. So while that's cooking, we'll come back from McDonald's later. Let's just go. Oh no, I hate when that happens. I always got annoyed with fences. That happening. No. Oh, I don't even know. Nope. Okay, you know what? I'm sick of that. Let's go find some more crap. This is stuff I don't like much, but I can go through and get. No. Hate you. Ooh, a lucky shovel. I'll keep that. I hate those things. They steal your weapon. I think that's what that thing is. Whoa. We got like 4 more minutes of this video. Yeah, we've discovered quite a lot. I just thought there was going to be a world tour. Whoa. McDonald's! Really? We found a second McDonald's? Oh, I have no idea what these really are. Apple cows! I wish I could come back for those, but I can't. Dang it. Okay, so let's see. What is over here? Yeah, I thought that was weird. For a second. Okay, so it seems to me that we've explored a lot of this world in today's episode, and I don't know where I'm going to settle down. But yeah, guys, I'll probably end the episode here and let you guys just think what's going to happen in the next episode. I'm not going to really tell you guys because I do want you guys to have a surprise. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Good. Bye!